Grid World Series history.
Valentin Manzi, a one-man army in the midfield, trying to gain ground but being blocked by North Point.
I can't get through. Tell them to defend.
I woke up in a great mood that day. The weather was perfect. The team was finally getting noticed.
Number 22 defends their position.
Nice one, 22. Keep pushing.
Seneca has been on a magic carpet ride this year.
Yume Tanaka now. Cavalio in her sights. Poised for the overtake. She commits.
Ravenwest forgets. It is easier to chase than it is to lead.
And she's through.
This proves beyond doubt that Ravenwest can be challenged and will be challenged.
Yume was definitely on form, but there were a lot of laps to go. My focus was the same as always. Just close the gap. Whatever it takes.
Laura, get the position back.
I'll try.
Leave it to me. I won't let her pass.
It's McCain versus Tanaka, an unbelievable race for Seneca.
Pressure. No, screw that. Look, if these idiots can't keep their cars on the track, it's their problem.
Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Contact! Tanaka spins out. North Point have nowhere to go. This is a huge incident. Tanaka into the wall. Manzi sideways on the grass. Seneca number 21 out. Number 22 damage. Debris littering the track. This is unbelievable.
So you don't take any responsibility for what happened?
Hell no.
What are the current season?
And that's Raven West, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina. Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing. Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
It's on? Yeah? Okay. My name's Marcus Adol, and I'm the team principal for Seneca Racing. Hey, gorgeous.
No. We have that dinner with the board of directors tomorrow.
Uh-huh. Some people are born into racing. I had to work for it. My parents run a Nigerian restaurant in South London. And for them, success was never about fancy dishes or expensive ingredients. It was about believing in who they hired and always striving to grow. When I got a chance to run my own racing team, I took the same approach.
Morning, Tooth.
Hey, there she is. In case you live under a rock, this is Yume Tanaka, racing legend.
I got a sec to talk about the new braking system?
Sure.
Marcus Adol is something of a prodigy. He was only 25 when he convinced Seneca's board to start investing in unknown drivers and to hire him to run the team. He has the maturity of someone twice his age, and that's gained him enormous respect. The only problem is his approach hasn't worked. Last year, his number two driver set a record for the most last place finishes in a single season. This year's replacement performed so poorly in pre-season trials that he quit before the first race.
Is it an embarrassment? No. You have to see the bigger picture. Finding a great recipe involves experimentation. Sure, we had a few rough years, but once we succeed, and I really believe we're going to, we may well become the best team on the grid.
But for now, what? Season starts in 3 days, you're down a driver.
Guess I'll have to find a new driver.
That was easy, of course. But, I mean, trying to get used to this game right now. Trying to get the freaking steering. There we go. Gotta get on the inside line somehow.
Thank you. and Seneca continued to have trouble during testing with multiple drivers involved in on-track incidents.
No mistakes this time.
Run it again, but with less throttle. Don't worry, just superficial damage. We'll get there. I promise.
They now look to their new signing, taking on the number 22 to turn around this bad spell.
Obviously, I'm all over the fucking place. I can't get control of this thing. I feel professional. I obviously suck at this right now. Oh, that was better this time. Damn, that's a lot of missions. Ain't gonna lie, Jesus. Well, that's all I'm going to do for now. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Swarm out.